pit road is closed. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Welcome to iRacing Season 1, Week 12. Today we are racing in the GT3 Challenge again, this time at COTA. What was it? Circuit of the Americas. So I'm super bad at that track, so I'm very surprised that I got P2 in after the qualification. So let's see how the race goes. Typically, a lot of cars lose the, or a lot of drivers lose the cars at the start of the race because they're cold tires. So let's see how this time goes.
The track temp is 19. The air temp is 18 Celsius. 20 minutes. Stay behind the safety car in the right column.
Good one, guys. Be careful.
Get ready, going green. The pace okay, car is in.
Here we go.
Okay. Interesting start.
Green, green, green. Pit road is now open.
20 minutes to go.
The next car's the leader.
That was bumpy. So I'm a little bit careful at the beginning because the tires are so cold. So far, everything is fine. A lot of cars behind me.
Left side.
Too late.
Still there, hold your line. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left.
Thank you. Yeah, that is a great race. So, was it?
You got
Slapped
a
Mac
car
from
on the
back.
Left. Go right.
But this time it's Winkler from the back. So, I think I have to get back to P9.
15th place.
Well, this will be interesting. but at least the cars are still close to each other. What is the gap? 2 seconds, okay.
You got a slow car on the right. Go right.
Oh, that was close. So everyone that spins doesn't change the brake balance. As always.
There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the right.
Next one. See, this race will be interesting. So where am I? 15.
V12.
Oh, okay. This is the worst part of the trick. If you hit these curbs wrong, then the car just flies off the track.
Okay, Fabian, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Oh, the sun is coming out.
Gap to Evans ahead is now 0.9.
Okay. I see 1.1, Jim. So P10 should be possible. So, how many laps? 4 laps. No, 3.
That last lap was a 207.0.
No, that's okay. And a good exit. I'd have to be careful where Jason breaks. And I'm still in the draft. Everything is fine. Ooh, a nice attack. Wrong gear. See? I shouldn't get sloppy.
Okay, Fabian, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Yes. You're absolutely right, Jim. Oof. That was close.
The gap behind is now 4.8.
Man, so close. Now I have to be careful. And I think I will lift.
Fabian, 10 minutes to go. That's 10
Rock
minutes
left. Was a little too late on brakes.
Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Exit. Ooh, that was close. I have to be more careful that I don't hit these curbs in the S's. So, where are we? P12. Oof. Minus 42 I rating. That is a lot. So I think I have to get to P8. I don't see that happening. What I do see is both in front of me crashing. And power oversteer.
The leader is running 6.517.
Wow. What I do? 2.7. 2 seconds faster. Okay.
That lap time was 207.8.
So since I'm not really faster, I just stay behind and wait for something to happen. I don't catch
okay,
anyone
maybe
else.
Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Oh, where's P9? It's hard to hit these turns. The guy in front is in front of you.
Five minutes left.
Okay.
P12. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Right side. Clear.
Behind is catching. The gap's now 1.0 seconds.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, Fabian, you've got half your fuel left. Push, push, push. We can get this position.
Ashley probably got a penalty to the SS.
Front is now 0.4.
So I think we have 2 laps left. Yes. But what a nice close race. Except for the hit at the beginning.
2 minutes.
Ooh, that was bad. Ooh, I'm barely in the draft of Andrea. Oh, final lap.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. There's an incident behind.
Ooh. Was it Ashley Scone?
One more lap to go. You've just done a 207.2.
Was it Felipe? Another penalty. Ooh. Sorry. That was bad.
We got damage on the front end.
Oh, that was not nice.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
That was not nice.
P10, that's the end of the race.
Ticket flag. Great job, you did really well.
Oh, that was terrible. But Andrea did such a strange line.
Lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Pit box in. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. All the damage is repairable.
So let's have a look at the incidents, and at least two of them were from myself. So where are we? Oh, where's the start incident? That is bad. What? Somebody lost the car. Okay, another one. Too hard on the brakes. Ooh. Okay. Probably also too hard on the brakes. Ah, number 10 again. Same thing? Yes. You see that is... Ooh. Ooh. That was a brake balance issue. Man, everyone has the same issue. Okay. And another one. No. Ooh, yeah, you see. But that was lucky. Nothing broke. Ah, that was Ashley behind me. Yeah, also too hard on the brakes. Whoa! Ah, the same curbs in the S's. Those are terrible. Ah, and you see? No, that is where I hit. Who was it? Oh, come on. Sorry. Yeah, that was unnecessary. That's all ready. So let's have a look at the start. Where are we? Race. Yes, we're in. So, where are we? Still not done. Ah, so here's the start. So I think number 3 hit me. Let's see. Oh, where are we? Almost there. Oh, come on. Yeah, you see the same thing I did to... Who was it? Andrea. Oh, where are we? We chase. No. One. Yes. And... Oh, that is much better. So. Oh. You see? Number 3 wanted to dive bomb.
Thank you.
That is not nice. So who was number 3? Where are we? Fabrizio. Nice. Thank you. Oh, and the number 1 car. That is even worse. But you see, that is a typical race incident. So nothing I can do. So let's have a look at the results now. So we had 4 splits and I was in the second split. The strength of field was 2.1k. And, ooh, I lost again. 0.18 safety rating. That is not so nice. And I also lost 18 I rating. So double negative. Very bad. I came in on the 10th position, but only because I killed Andrea. So I probably was P12, right? Yeah. Where are we? Lap times. Not so great, but maybe I could be P5. I wasn't hit at the start. And I had 7 incidents. So also not nice, but interesting. Nobody had 0. Jake was the best one. So, did we lose a car? No. Interesting. But that was definitely a bad race. So, next race will be in the Porsche Cup and at, I think, what was it? Oranpark. It will be even worse. So, hope for the best and see you in the next race.